Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Late Thursday evening, Kentucky State Police lodged two people in the Letcher County Jail in the murder of Ricky Gibson, a man reported missing for several days. 38-year-old Clifford Caudill of Welch Hollow and Neon and 50-year-old Dedra Anne Keathley of Joe's Creek in Pike County are both charged with murdering Ricky Gibson, who has been missing for several days.
Troopers in Letcher County had been conducting a missing persons investigation on Ricky Gibson. And through the course of that investigation, they interviewed two individuals concerning possible information on Gibson's whereabouts. Investigators were led to charge Clifford Jermaine Caudill and Dedra Anne Keathley. Caudill was charged with one count of murder and one count of tampering with physical evidence, while Dedra Keathley was charged with one count of complicity to commit murder, and also a count of tampering with physical evidence.
According to court documents, a fight broke out in a bathroom at Caudill's residence between he, Gibson, Keathley, and one other person. That fight, court documents said, led to Gibson being shot. Court documents said Caudill and Keathley worked together with the third as-yet-identified person to move Gibson's body. Police found a body on Haymond Hill near Neon on Thursday, and they believe it is that of Ricky Gibson.
This morning, that investigators were led to the Haymond Hill Road area of in Letcher County, where they were able to locate the body of Ricky Allen Gibson.
Kentucky State Police Master Trooper Jody Sims said the investigation is still ongoing.
If anyone may have information that may assist in any possible other involvement, there are contact Kentucky State Police Post 13 in Hazard.
Clifford Caudill and Dedra Keathley are both charged with murder and tampering with physical evidence. They remain lodged in the Letcher County Jail. Reporting, I'm Chris Anderson, EKB News.